Hello everybody. Welcome to another game to another couple games of Swift Play. Today our theme will be FAP Friday. FAP Friday. So, for FAP Friday, we are going to be playing Sona mid with Flash Ignite, Dark Harvest, Taste of Blood, Eyeball, Ultimate Hunter, Gathering Storm, Mana Flow Band. And we will be playing Misfortune support with Comet, Mana Flow, Absolute Focus, Scorch, Presence of Mind, and Cut the Grass. Let's do it. Did leg day today at the gym. Always is fun. Psych. I was like 283 pounds in December of 2023. It is now February and I weighed myself this morning, 147. I've lost like 35 pounds. I love FAP Fridays. They say, Larry, are you yeet? I don't know, so here's a bell. That was dumb hard, that's a dumb bell. Hamster, nice. Nice. Hope everyone is having a good day so far. Remember to drink your water. 70% water. War. 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 I'd like to know in the comments what your guys' favorite Mountain Dew flavor is. Top three for me will have to be Baja Blast, Voltage, and probably regular, yep. Wait, I think I tried the a pineapple flavored one. I really liked that. But don't try the cool breeze like the winter one or the summer one. Those are just so bad. I like the pose, Sona.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
FAP Friday has officially started, boys. Just stacked here. So our build will be Lich Bane into probably a Luden's item. I would say Luden's companion, and then Rapidon's death cap, and then probably. I'll just level E. I mean, probably not optimal, but. What? Have been slain. Did I die to Sparch? Who the hell did I die to? Oh. A little bit of a blunder. Grab any dark cover stacks. Sad day. I'll eventually go. Yeah, I'm just saying, Sona, DJ Sona on the bot side is actually a buff. Because you're walking back the lane like this, you know what I'm saying?
The order is given.
An enemy has been slain.
Grasp Seer.
Thank you.
It's 10 minutes. How much AP do I get for free? 8 AP. Leandre's.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Enemy killing spree. An ally has been slain.
Let's grab some boots, wait 25 gold for a moat. Let's look this way, let's zoom in a little bit.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, look at this.
Shut up.
I have a tier, so do I need a last chapter? I'm not sure. Seal is really good on Sona because you can easily stack it. Face and fight. Face, Lego piece, 2550, CO1. Face. fucking TP Lee.
Destroyed.
There's a lot of good options I can do here. I mean, I think I'm just gonna go Rabidons, but Shadow Flame could be pretty good. Leandre's could be pretty good. Storm Surge, Zhonya's. I mean, even Malignance or Ludens. Oh wait, did I die with my ult? I'm not sure. I think I just go Rabidons. I'm trying to FAP here. And then I can build whatever I want. For FAP Fridays, you always have to have Rabidons by your third item. Oh, we're trying to FAP here.
Enemy killing spree.
East.
The thing is, he has a freaking abyssal mask, so like, I won't really be doing damage to him if I,
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Kill the Rav. I mean, I could go Rav into Void.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Varus's ulti, you can R flash and you get the drop on them. I thought it kind of worked like that, but lesson learned. Get him, Sona. Get him. Dante, I thought you were unkillable. Really not. Yeah, you can. Oh, my ignite didn't go off.
An ally has been slain. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Oh, he has like two more items than me. Oh! But I have 48 AP. Thank you. attack.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I think a counter attack is pretty bad for me, because we'll stop dancing a little bit sooner, you know? And dance. Thing is, I kind of wanna go Rabadons into Void and then Shadow Flame. I think that's a good option here.
Your Zaya turret has been destroyed.
And all, but like, I'm an Iron player, so this is where we use the active. I auto the cannons. Alright, we are now fapping. How much AP you got? 709. Machine proc does 427 magic damage. 427 magic damage on a 1.5 second. Sona 6 and 9. So, yeah, so who really won this game? Me. I won. I went 6 and 9 on FAP Sona. Gotta hand it to Cassante. Strategy. Tank Azir, dude. It's pretty good. Abyssal Mask. What was his mana item? Did he even? He didn't even. No, I don't think he. Oh, his mana item was Frozen Heart, but yeah, I think he built that like third. Still somehow didn't have mana problems. I think he went Presence of Mind for sure. I mean, Azir can proc Grasp on his soldiers. So, all right, so now we're going to play Secret Agent Misfortune. My favorite color is purple. The skin is just so god. I think it's Comet here. I mean, I could go Summon Area, I could go Dark Harvest. But I went Dark Harvest last game, so let's spice things up a bit. We're gonna go Dark Harvest. Oh no, wait, what are my runes right now? I mean, Celerity is great, Absolute Focus is great, Transcendence is great. I'll go Transcendence, trying to make it rain. Scorch could be good. Gathering Storm could be good. I went Gathering Storm last game, so I think I'll go Scorch. And, Sedever Inspiration. Approach Velocity, Futures Market, sounds interesting. Kind of want to cut the grass though, to be real. Okay, double check. Yep, and then here. Harvest, sudden impact, because she's always coming out of stealth. Ultimate Hunter, because you have no kill potential without it. Triumph and cut the grass. Yep. And some move speed. Sounds good to me. Man, this Cassante too. He was so god tanky, and his name was just so funny. MLK deserved it. Fucking interesting, bro. Secret Agent Misfortune. Oh shit. Shen support. That's not gonna be fun. He's probably gonna build Bloodsong and then dash in. Proc Bloodsong and then like audio a couple times and proc Bloodsong again. And then you're just like one shot from Tank Shen. Lethal tempo set into more top. Should be fun for him. You better build a frickin' Wit's End though, or a frickin' Cleaver or something. You have a Shago on our team.
Don't get cocky.
Don't.
A summoner has disconnected.
Actually, boys, do get cocky. It's Fat Friday. Come on, dude. Let's get cocky.
A summoner has reconnected. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Right.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
Minions have spawned.
How do you like my guns? Shock and ah.
Misfortune definitely gets it.
I know what I'm doing.
She knows what she's doing. She's a pro-fash. Bro, you missed all three. Minus four? Yep. Minus five. All you want me to last hit? Like, what's going on here? Holy shit, you're so far. Actually, I might need to make a little bit of a pivot this game. I'm sorry, guys, but they have a Yone, Shen, and Mordekaiser. They have so much healing. What I think I'll do is, so for mana, wait, do I need mana? I mean, I have double freaking mana runes.
Set sail.
If I need mana, I'll go probably Ludens. But Ludens could be good. I mean, I'm going AP, so
not a problem.
Bro, this Jinx is just not last hitting. How do I?
Don't get cocky.
So what I was going to build that game was because they have a lot of shields, was I would just go Liandry's into Serpent's Fang. So Liandry's proc Serpent's Fang with the burn, so they're shield shredded for longer. But yeah, that was the yeah, I mean, full AP, I guess. I mean, I only really had AP in my hand. And there is the FAP misfortune. Hope you guys had fun watching this video. And you guys have a great day.